Hello there. I'm going to show you today a problem that I have with this tubes of glue, the two you mix together. After you open the tubes, the one there's always a mess. Then I found out that one of the tubes is leaking. What you can do is just try to determine which one is the ones that is actually leaking. You take the lid and just take your Stanley knife. And you just cut the lid a little bit short in the bottom, because what actually happened, the lid tends to hit bottom here before it seals there, and then after that you can just put the lid back, and that will sort your problem. Till next time, cheers.